of these. What path lies before me?
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
These symbols are nonsense to me. So why can I read them? Seems simple enough.
We must be ready to confront the Elder Brain. One presides over every gate colony.
Though the pod is empty,
mind flayers and civilians still side by side.
The memories of its former
this must be where they infect and transform
the
those they kidnap.
This pod pulsates with the angry streams of raven guards search on the sun of the flame shurga, martial mental failures and
your tadpole forms a telepathic connection with the device, and a core every mind flayer in the room calls out hungrily from its pod, seeking release.
But there are others in the pods, those not yet infected,
not yet illithid,
terrified.
The device is open to your tadpole's command.
Gaith machinery. Cold as the sea of night. Alien as time to the astral plane. Blood follows me everywhere.
Thank you.
didn't think I was going to make it. I owe you an explanation. But the others, the ambush, tell me they survived. I do not. We were ambushed by cultists, yes. And then I would be a paladin again, with a god's purpose, a god's power. Everything I needed to protect my people. And all the while, the cult tortured them. They fought and ran and died around me, while I imagined myself their savior. By the time I regained my senses, it was too late. I did not just surrender to the Absolute. For a moment, I welcomed it. It would be nice to think so, but whatever these monsters, I won't make excuses. I can't make amends. Ketherick is below. He thinks you're no longer. If there are any more survivors to be found, I'll find them and lead them out of this place. Only if you can trust it won't be buried in your back. Go, my friend.
Hiding here. Press ahead.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something big.
Here we go. No tadpoles in this brine pool.
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
Not a single parasite. Which means they've all been
empty brine pools. But then where are the tadpoles?
No more tadpoles in here. Wonder what happened to them. If not over, then through. Feel that one later. Wish I had a bag of holding. Give it a shot.
Descend, assemble.
Hmm.
Storm was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. I have no need for a throne. Go on, make yourself useful somewhere.
Not for communal use, it seems.
Your carcass once I...
hands on everything.
Thank you.
least a step.
Heading there. I'm not going to last much longer.
Storm was attacked. The order to evacuate. Try. I shall present. Not even the world wants your
the wrong fight, friend.
Way.
souls have passed through this place. Is anyone else's tadpole squirming around a lot more than usual?
I do. It senses something down there. Something big.
Goes nothing.
No longer a background murmur, the presence in your mind.
We've found it. The Absolute is behind this door.
You said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure, like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I have played my part.
You've built an army for our masters, true enough, but what of the astral prison? A rogue true soul flaunting it under your nose all this time, and you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here. If you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketherick. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge, but you're still not as sharp as Auron, I wager. The Slayer against the Undying One. That'd be fun to see.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews again, 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 again. But he must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketherick, might I suggest closing your fist? Auron and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow, army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Baal!
An Elder Brain. One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence, enslaved by mere mortals.
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guest. Behold, Duke Ravengard, the Absolute.
Whom preserve us?
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Now, it's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketherick, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones. March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way.
Predicted. What is it, I wonder, that draw? You could have run away, abscond, but the lure of one's destiny. Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuff. Finer champions than you have tried and failed. Let us speak, My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing. My daughter's life returned. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. I have fought great wars before, in the service of others. You are all that stands between me and my death. I will kill you now, and then I will raise you as my servant.
Boots have seen everything.
Thank you.
our fates unleashed.
You have my sword, my fealty. Do what you must, then we fly this foul place.
It's not every day you get to kill the chosen of a god.
Ketherick's Netherstone. It's in his armor. Take it.
In death, the body is calling.
Remarkable. Truly. And now the picture comes together. The Absolute is neither God nor man. It is the Elder Brain you saw, held here by those three against its will. The crown it wears controls it, and these stones control the crown. It has been dominated. To master an Elder Brain, to subdue it, our enemies are formidable. One of them I know, Lord Enver Gortash, an arms dealer and a slaver, a worshipper of Bane, the god of tyranny. The other is a mystery to me, but the way she spoke, it is most likely she follows Baal, god of murder. Ketherick was a follower of Merkel, which means the Absolute is a front for the gods of death, and our enemies are the chosen of the dead three. The crown's marking suggests it was forged in Netherreal, an ancient empire whose mastery over magic rivaled that of the gods. It is a crown of domination. The stones were taken from its crest. They are Netherstones, imbued with the ability to control the wearer of the crown. The crown's Netherese magic must be the true source of the parasite's abilities. This must be what elevates their potential. And it must be the reason nobody could heal you. If the crown can do this to the parasite, I dare not imagine what it is doing to the brain. We prepare for the fight of our lives, and the lives of everyone in Faerun. The army of the Absolute is marching on Baldur's Gate. Within the city, an Elder Brain, brimming with power, ready to turn everyone within its reach into mind flayers. All it needs is an order the Death Gods Chosen are on the cusp of giving. We must wrest control of the brain from the Chosen before that happens. We must take their stones. Our chances of success are slim, but we must not fail. If we fail, everything ends. I will be your shield, but you must be the sword. And when the chance comes to strike, you must take it, for there may only be one chance.
Time to rest. Maybe I need more pockets. With haste.
should speak up.
Aelin! Isabel! My love! You are dead!
I had no dreams at all. His soul was poisoned. But for all his sins... In this moment...
Ah, oh, there you are!
Oh, but we have met. This is the soldier that freed me. They watched my boot crush the very brain of villainy, and fought...
May he rest in peace. I have more to thank you for than I knew. And we have much to discuss. Perhaps we could join you in your camp later? We look...
You there, Sharon. By the fires of your camp's hearth.
I'll be ready. Whatever you have to say...
Now, you will leave us. We must take
Aelin! We'll...
Beyond the horizon.
Be gone! I must admire Isabel.
Sorry.
The shadows yet fest. There are depths to this alliance. Do Illithids possess souls? No. Yet, a flock without soul. Until such time, be availed of my services. Yes, Bade. Once judged, the alliance is reforged, mortal. The plane, very well.
Does.
What do you know about me? You spoke of almost no one.
There is nothing I can tell you that you do not already know yourself. They trained you well.
I chose to do that.
Secrets. Yes, yes, that is an old song, girl.
Get to...
When you freed me, you severed a bond between me and that dog, Thorm. When I laid eyes on you, I sensed a similar bond.
You feel Shadowheart's mind tug at the edges of your own. You know this sensation. She wants... It seems that one child never came.
You already know.
My father.
That is him.
No.
And who told you that? Your adoptive family? But you are a child no longer.
My parents. I need to save them.
Your parents are with your abductors. You may have once thought of them as comrades, mentors. You have been forewarned for what is to come, but not yet forearmed. I was able to retrieve it before it sank too far. Shar is quick to discard whatever she has no use for. But I felt it call to me as I took flight. Whatever Shar and mirrored. Take it.
I'll need every advantage, it seems.
A debt repaid. You... Shar torments you still. See that your parents' sacrifices are not in vain. There you are. I have awaited your arrival with great anticipation. Feel my voice rattle your moon maiden, Saluna, my mate, most high. Blessings upon the slayer of the Wicked One. We are a powerful party and my darling Isabel says we will stay allied at your side. I am pleased to hear it. I am free from my bonds, but not my duty. You must face them. I will help.
Pray, ask, and I will tell. A century of it, by now. I loved her father, Ketherick, never did trust me. When she died, curse the day, the hour he turned to wretched sh- He and his loathsome advisor, Balthazar, lured me. I was killed. But lo, the brute is dead. Do I not radiate? There can be no doubt. I am of her silvered. Why, she already had. So mighty are her wonders, her great wit.
I can't believe it.
And by killing him, you set him free. You set Aelin free. And me, not on purpose. Or not Ketherick. He raised me to serve Saluna. When an emissary of Saluna came to our little, tell me, do you believe in love at first?
Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of your voice.
Of course.
I thought you'd never ask. Very serious of you. But relieved? Terrified? Sick to my stomach?
Fine. What's on your mind?
I suppose we'd go our separate ways. Perhaps. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Thank you. And you're right. It's no notes. Considering all we've been through, I think I was very lucky to find such favorable company. And a... lied to. My whole life. My parents are alive, and I have to save them. I think a part of... Thank you. But I want you to refrain from foolish heroics. We'd better press on for now, and hope we're... But before that, there's one thing I need to see to. You'll see for yourself soon enough. Just leave it with me.
Of course.
Well,
I could perform for the kids, but they've seen that plenty of times.
From this seat, Ketherick defied gods and raised an army for the Absolute. It is not particularly comfortable.
We leave the heart of the Absolute alive. Thanks to you. You did well to defeat Ketherick. There are many more battles ahead. And they will not be so easily won. You have the makings of a leader, but if we are to succeed, we will need others. Even if the buildings are demolished, there are... Baldur's Gate may not know it yet. Seek on its streets those whose purpose are together. Ketherick's...
I can't wait to be clear of this damned shadow curse. I like darkness, just not when it's trying to...
to kill me.
The Absolute armies are on the march, and Boulder's Gate is their target.
Catherick is defeated, the path ahead clear. You should be elated. The sight of the land you leave behind does nothing to alleviate your sorrow. Though however deep your pain, it cannot compare to Halcyn's.
Sergeant, if you are here, I presume Wurn's Rock is secure, and preparations for my inauguration are complete.
No, Lord Gortash. We were interrupted. Another quake in the lower city. More severe this time.
So you came cowering to my chambers? I'm flattered, Sergeant. But even I cannot command natural phenomena to cease.
Forgive me, my lord, but there is panic in the streets. The people are afraid.
Perhaps the people would be calm if you kept your nerve. I expect better from the Flaming Fist than to run scared from a slight tremor in the earth. Get back to your duties.
Duties, duties, duties. Patrolling and saluting and following and bowing and scraping. Yes, sir. No, sir. Rip and cut your throat, sir.
Your plan is falling apart, Lordling. Give me a reason not to cut you to ribbons.
Control yourself, Orin. We need to focus on reuniting the stones or the brain will break free. These quakes are just the start. Neither of us expected the prison bearers to kill Catherick. They'll be traveling to the city. Let's make sure we give them a Baldurian welcome.
I itch to peel you. To split your skin, to see your skull shine in the light, little tyrant. Lucky for you, I harvested a whole family of living flesh in Rivington at High Sun. They will sate my blade thirst tonight. But tomorrow, my blades will thirst again.
Beyond the campsite, the city waits in uneasy silence, one sleep away.
Farther can I go? Something's on my mind.
The gate is closed. Cazador and his rite of prophet, a grand ceremony to honor one, to place him in a position of such esteem. The world will yet. We will kill him. But there's more to it. Think about it. If the time comes and I can stay one move ahead of him, I'll take his place before his blood can hit the floor. What's a handful of the wretch's servants? If they're anything. After 200 years of shit, pure shit! Look, I appreciate. All I'm saying is, let's be clever about it. If an opportunity arises for me to become a more... Let's find out more about the ritual before we... If we track down my old comrades, the other spawn, we may discover more and be finally positioned for yours truly. My, my. You sweet. If we don't find my brethren, they'll find us. We should get to them first. Then we can make their pretty... Unless Cazador has changed their orders, they'll be in the den...
Why, hello, lover. That sounded more debonair in my head. I'll admit, very serious of you. But go ahead. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't...
The events of the last days weigh heavily upon you. Sleep's rest is slow to come to one whose mind is so full. The Absolute is not a god, but an elder brain controlled by the Chosen of the Dead Three. They mean to use it to take control of the Sword Coast. All who carry the Tadpole are governed by the brain, and by extension, the Chosen. It will take but one order to transform them into an army of Mind Flayers. This would have been your fate too, were it not for the Dream Visitor's protection. With her help, you have uncovered the cult for what it really is. A plan of conquest orchestrated by the gods of death themselves. Together, you have the power to thwart the Dead Three. If you follow this path to its end, the Elder Brain will not answer to the Chosen. It will answer to you. Will you liberate them from their parasites and their religious delusions? Or will you use the power you gain for your own purposes? You will not have long to wait. All you need to do now is sleep. But sleep is not for you.
Me.
Who are you, Lifted Harborer? Fight your way to the portal. I need your help.
On the way. Slow down.
Come quickly! I can't do this without you! On.
How about this?
It's not over. Come to the skull.
I'm under attack.
All right. Time to see what new horrors waiting for us.